Okay, here's my little experiment to disprove sea level rise from melting ice caps. So what we've got here is a plastic cup filled with ice, filled with water, all the way up to the top. Now we're going to take the hair dryer. We're going to add a little bit of global warming. When I come back in an hour, that cup is not going to overflow. The ice is going to be gone, and there's going to be the same amount of water in the cup.